Dahil sa mainit na panahon, uso ngayon ang mga indoor fitness activities. Halimbawa niyan ang indoor cycling at indoor water rowing na bukod sa mabisang pampapayat, magandang bonding activity rin kasama ang pamilya at mga kaibigan. Narito ang report.
Noong una, ginagawa lang ni Tanya for fun ang indoor cycling at rowing. Bukod sa fitness, ito daw ang nagturo sa kanya ng disiplina sa iba't ibang parte ng kanyang buhay.
For me, this has got to be the best conditioning workout because it's a total full body workout. And at the same time, it helps me, I guess, also, it kind of forces myself to discipline my diet, my sleeping patterns, and everything else from work and school.
Ngayon, instructor na si Tanya sa Saddle Row, isang indoor rowing at cycling studio. Para sa mga instructors na katulad niya, fulfilling na makitang gumaganda ang lifestyle ng mga estudyante.
I really love the energy that instructors give me and that's something that I want to be able to share to others as well.
Feature din sa Saddle Row ang sportscaster at dance instructor na si Mia Cabalfin. Training director din siya sa lugar at proud siya sa program na ibinibigay nila na tailor fit para sa mga fitness enthusiasts.
People came in here, yung first-timers, yung wala talagang background sa fitness. But when they started coming to classes, nakita nila na lumalakas sila, they're fitting better into their clothes, they're eating better, and they're embracing a healthier lifestyle.
Tampok din sa Saddle Row ang mga water rowing classes na chak na patok sa mga sign-ups ngayong summer dahil sa realistic rowing experience na ibinibigay nito.
We offer the water rowing classes. And yun, it's a first of its kind here in the Philippines. Siyempre, we think about the weather. Pag outdoors ka, pag umuulan, or let's say, maalon sa dagat or something. And at least here, you can get the experience. So 45-minute classes.
Ngayon, hindi na kailangang magdalawang isip sa training dahil sa lagay ng panahon. Dito sa indoor rowing at cycling classes, you can take your workout to the next level with these fresh takes on the classics.
For more sports updates, keep watching The Score. And don't forget to subscribe.